Mizzou football games will be played in front of a full capacity crowd this fall. The University of Missouri announcing fans will be allowed to return to Faurot Field. The team played a heavily modified SEC-only schedule in front of reduced, socially distanced crowds last year. The Tigers will have 7 home games this season, starting with the season opener against Central Michigan on September 4th.